Honest, I'm just trying to pack right now. Like, I'm going on a trip. I'm trying to just like mind my own business, like living my life, like doing me. And people are popping up in my DMs uglier than hell. Okay, I have told you, how many times have I told you, ugly ratchet ass bitches, do not come for me? And I'm not joking, all joking aside, like, how stupid are you? If you're uglier than me, don't come for me. If you're uglier than someone, don't come for them. You look like a fool. I will end you. I will call you out. Okay. It's equal opportunity for everyone. Like, what is your... I don't play. I don't play around. Don't fuck with me, okay? Don't fuck with me. I mean, you can fuck with me if you want, but I'm not, like, another influencer who's gonna, like, sit there and act like just because I have a following, I have to take your fucking bullshit. I will not. Especially if you're fucking ugly. If you're uglier than me, you better fucking watch to be called out, okay? I will post you here. I'll post an ugly fucking photo of you somewhere so people can see your ugly fucking ass, okay? Beware. All right, I'm also fucking sick of everyone out there who, like, gets abused on here just because they have a following. They feel like they have to, like, behave. What the fuck is your problem? Like, call these fucking people out. Like, oh, Alex, you're so brave. Like, oh my God, what do you mean fucking brave? Get a fucking backbone.
Yo, they could never make me hate you. Even though what you was doing wasn't tasteful. Even though you out here looking so ungrateful, I'ma keep it moving, be classy and graceful. I-